And how incredible it is, even from European perspective, that those accomplishments are really happening here. And if you compare them with the wonderful weather, the Disney being 15 minutes away, the wonders of Sasquatch Plaza, and the fact that I don't think California, and particularly Southern California, capitalize on the potential of the cultural tourism. So I think with China opening to the world, it was really fascinating to me when we were in New York talking to Valery Gergiev. Actually, we signed already the contract for the ring when Valery was so responsive and so much excited about coming here, just really understanding of something few of our friends said, that the wind for the future is shifting. And I hate to say it because I'm very much of a New Yorker, but it was about kind of coming toward China and perhaps stopping here in Southern California and sort of opening this new Pacific Rim concept when some of the resources, and I certainly feel between Deborah Borden and what the Disney Hall did with Esopeka, I think there's whole new awareness of this incredible, beautiful land here, the vastness, the openness of California, and this whole emerging China as a new destination. And I think whatever my husband touches, I think there's a vision which might happen 15 or 20 years down the road. And I would like to say it will be interesting to revisit and see what would happen. But there's something absolutely more to that, because Sasquatch Plaza exists against all the logic.